I'd like to tell you a little bit about my education, starting with high school. I went to the Gilbert School in Winston, Connecticut, and I graduated in 1987. And from there, I went to the University of Connecticut, where I got a degree in biochemistry. And following that, I went to Palmer College of Chiropractic in Iowa. That's a little bit about my educational background.